of all, the Development Academy is the top boys league in the entire country. We worked very closely with Real Salt Lake. We were able to convince them that being able to house kids here from all over the country and the world, you know, it would benefit their professional team. Combine that with our facilities, our coaching staff, and now you're talking about the elite youth development program in the entire country.
Here's the best place in the States to be if you want to play like a European system. You're surrounded by who you play with, so you get to know your teammates really well and build chemistry. And you train every day, and we have the best facility in the country.
It's way different than club soccer. There's actually more intensity, more speed.
We're training every day, maybe sometimes twice a day. It's helped a lot, and it's going to help me get to that next level.
The relationship with the coaches are really close. We can talk to them like a friend. Inside of the field, they're always correcting us, helping us, making us better.
I'm there, you know, I would say 100% of the time. That's my big part, is can I make them feel comfortable so they can play at their best?
I want people to know that, you know, if they send their kids here, they're going to be producing a better person out into the world that's going to do something great.
Real Salt Lake Academy students are genuinely adored throughout the campus. Their respect for adults is a character that we hope they teach to the other students.
To have these kids in this environment for 6 months now and to hear their parents or hear their old coaches come and tell us, like, wow, you know, these are mature, you know, young adults, and to be able to see that jump, that difference is great.
I feel like I matured as a player. I realized that some of the stuff that I was doing before, some of the stuff that needed correction, it got what it needed, and I was able to really complete myself as a player. So by the time I go into college, I'm ready to step in and play.
When I play professional, my dream team would definitely be Manchester United.
No, absolutely, I want to go pro. That's my dream.
After college soccer, I want to play pro for RSL.